Hey, what's up, guys? So, like I was saying, I have had this argo before, a couple of months ago. I had bought these from off of you, off of, Amazon. Kitty, thank you for the going starch. Well, I'm calling you Kitty now. Your name is Kita, but I told you I got a cousin named Kitty. This isn't that bad. I don't have an aftertaste. And somebody asked me for a big spoon full of cornstarch. So, like, I'm gonna try to make one. I'm trying to get one. Y'all ready? I'm not gonna do a big soup spoon or like stirring spoon. I just want to do a basic spoon just with a lot of cornstarch on it. Do y'all think I can make it? You think I can make it? I'm most definitely not a big fan of big spoonfuls. And this side of my mouth ain't right. Still. Be like, Cindy, you drinking out of a cup. Ain't got no water. My son dad is bringing me water. So I gotta try to stay up there and get my water. Excuse me, guys. I wasn't ready to swallow that. All right, guys. Enough cornstarch for tonight. Hopefully you guys like the video. Comment. I like to answer comments. I like when you guys comment. Mama. Talk to me. But be nice.